Hello students, how are you? Today we will study English. Today we will learn use of this and that. This is used to tell about nearer object, which means any objects or things which is near to us, we will use this. That is used to tell about further object, which means any objects or things which is far from us, we will use that. So let's see some examples. What you see here, students? It is an apple and it is near. So we will write, this is an apple. This is an apple. Next picture you see here is mango and it is far. So we will write, that is a mango. That is a mango. Mango is far, so we will write that. Next picture, it is a bell and it is near. So for near we will write this. So what we will write? This is a bell. This is a bell. Next picture you see here, it is a bat and it is far. So for far we write that. So what will be the sentence? That is a bat. That is a bat. What is this, students? It is a flower and it is near. For near we will write this. So what will be the sentence? This is a flower. This is a flower. Flower is near, that's why we write this. This is a flower. Next picture you see here, it is a tree and tree is far. So we will write, that is a tree. Tree is far, so for far we write that. That is a tree. So students, again we will repeat. What is this? It is an apple. So tell me what will come, this or that? Tell me. Answer is, this is an apple. Next picture is mango. Now tell me what will come, this or that? Mango is far. So tell me, for far what we will write? We will write, that is a mango. Next, bell. Tell me what will come, this or that? Bell is near. So what will come, this or that? This is a bell. Because bell is near, we will write this. This is a bell. Next, bat. Bat is far. So what will come, this or that? Bat is far, so for far we will write that. So answer will be, that is a bat. What is this? This is a flower and it is near. So what we will write? Tell me, this or that? As you see, flower is near, So we will write this. This is a flower. This is a flower. Next picture you see here, tree. So tell me what we will write, this or that. Tree is far, so tell me what comes for far. Answer will be that is a tree. That is a tree. Tree is far, so we will write that. Okay students, so you have to learn and practice this at home. Thank you.